taste? I don't know. You have no sauce in yours.
I do have some.
It smells strong.
Okay guys, so spicy noodle challenge today with Morten. Whoever finishes first gets a wish. Like between the two of us. Like maybe you must do the dishes all week or something. So think that while you're eating and think if it's worth it. Because think about going to the toilet.
Sure, it smells really spicy.
Go in from the bottom and take up.
No.
Don't be a... Okay guys, I'm gonna go with the first taste. Is it that bad? I thought you were gonna be like, it's not that bad. Okay.
I think you must have a glass of milk here already.
Oh my. It's like pure chili. The flavor is actually nice, eh?
So what is not gonna help?
What are you gonna get to? We each had one glass or something. Morten's going for the pots and don't look as spicy.
Can we rinse this noodle a little? But this is very nice for us, you are really spicy. Like I wanna eat it.
No, and it's like when you put it in your mouth the first, like, it's afterwards that it burns, no? So maybe that's a trick, you must eat it like super fast. Oh guys, for those that want to know, I got mine at Giant by KitKat, but I also saw that Spa, certain Spa sells it. Like Spa and Bracket sell. Relax, Morten. Go get that on me. Drink!
Like what? What is gonna make it worse?
Make us juice. There's some milk in the juice. The longer between you go into bites, it's... Oh, but yeah, I'm getting to the sauce part, guys. Oh. Well, then I think this is actually cheating.
Okay, let's be cheating.
Drinking cool drink.
The closer get to the bottom.
It's hard enough. And in the end, you must drink your juice.
So you don't think you win?
No.
I'm calling it quits.
It's actually very nice noodles. Give me some more.
Give me some.
Imagine you got on your first date and you order something
again. Like my lips are burning on the outside.
I can't believe they made something so strong. I'm gonna try and finish it.
Calling it quits. No way.
I
Khan suffer so much.
What did you have up there? Chili sauce on your lips.
No wonder it's burning you also. Give me some.
My lips are burning. Okay guys, so clearly I win. But let's just show you how much I win.
No, don't eat the mine.
You're not gonna eat the... My lips.
So you don't finish it?
I'm gonna take one spoon of yours. What are you doing?
You're cooling my lips.
Ooh, my lips! No, that's lava! Last one, just to show our winner. So you're doing the dishes. Last one, just to show everyone. Hands down. Morten!
A few moments later.
Out of 10, give it a spiciness level.
At 9?
I give it a 10.
10, yeah.
Yo guys, I drank like a full cup of milk now, straight out of the carton.
It's really spicy.
Yeah. Show me.
Never.
But thank you so much for watching guys. Oh my word, I can't even, like, I feel like my stomach is going crazy.
My lips.
It's fine now after I drank milk. He doesn't like drinking milk just like that. But anyway, if you watch this far, if you watch this far, then come drink us juice.
Come in spicy juice.
Spicy juice. And let us know another food challenge. If you know of any of them. No? Nothing like this, but like a food challenge.
No spicy stuff.
Maybe we must do who can fit the most marshmallows in their mouth.
The most hot dogs.
Like, it's gonna come up very wrong.
This the way,
especially on you. Okay, anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. God bless.